On an August afternoon in 1888, thousands gathered as Bishop William O'Hara, the first bishop of the Diocese of Scranton, blessed a cornerstone for a college that would grow through sacrifice, devotion, and love into the University of Scranton. Seeing the university today, all of us should be proud at the transformation that has taken place. In the coming year, I invite you to join the entire Scranton family in celebrating 125 years with events and activities on campus and across the nation.